In this how-to video, we will be installing split sidewalls onto a TSIT rack. Part number today, 5501075. This part number consists of one side. So you have a top panel and a bottom panel, either for the right or the left side, it doesn't matter. Instructions, ground straps, mounting blocks, lock cylinders, keys, ground stickers, and hardware. First thing that we'll want to do is put the mounting blocks onto the frame. So on the top, there are left and right blocks and a center block. Simply snap these in by pushing them into the frame. Now you can see the center block is symmetrical. However, the right and the left blocks have a taper to the outside edge. So you will have an upper right and an upper left block. Once you place those onto the frames, then we can hang our panel. For the bottom panel, we'll need to assemble the lock insert. This is done simply by taking the lock with the tongue, slide it through, and then there's a retaining clip that you can press between the threads of the lock cylinder and the sidewall itself. I'll show you the same thing on the other side here from the back side of the panel. Again, slipping the tongue through first, and then follow with the retaining clip. And you'll want to make sure that this is fully seated all the way down to ensure a good lock. Lastly, I want to check the operation of the tongue to make sure that it's going to function properly and be able to hold my side panel on. Now we're going to bring the panel up. You'll notice at the bottom of the panel are forked brackets, and those insert into the hole pattern in the frame. And then simply lean it forward, and then with your key, you can operate the locking tongue to hold the panel in place permanently. This next photo actually shows the brackets on the bottom and then how you insert it into the frame hole pattern itself. You might want to give it a little jiggle so it seats and you know that everything is seated properly. I've removed the top panel just for lighting and access, but I wanted to show the operation of the locking tongue and how it engages the frame. Finally, on the bottom, I hooked up a ground strap. So there's a blade ground strap, and then self-tapping screw, paint cutter, washer, and washer that go into the frame. Now you have your TSIT rack with split sidewalls. Thank you for watching.